In a December game last year at Fog Allen Fieldhouse. And again, that was a game that they did not have the services of Jared Solinger. Coming up on 6 minutes to play here, Buckeyes with a 12-point lead as Lenzelle Smith Jr. racing down the court. Slam with the left hand.
Good strong finish by Lenzelle Smith Jr. Didn't take a chance on laying it up, just went ahead and dunked the ball through the basket.
He is certainly known to show off.